How do you define safety? Do others on the road define it as you do? Like the weekend cyclist or the dog walker heading to the park? We are Waymo, and we've been considering these questions and many more for over a decade. Our mission is to make it safe and easy for people and things to get to where they're going. And the Waymo Driver, our autonomous driving technology, is paving the way for a better future of mobility. When it comes to safety, we've been around the block. In fact, the number of miles we've logged is akin to having been around the world hundreds of times. It has been our guide through the launch of the world's first fully autonomous ride-hailing service. And now it guides Waymo's approach to safe, fully autonomous operations without a human driver. The road to safe autonomous driving begins with a layered approach. This means at any one moment in time, we are factoring in the safety of three elements of autonomous driving at once: architectural, behavioral, and operational. The architectural layer is the nuts and bolts, the foundational hardware and software choices. Are all parts of the base vehicle working as intended? Is the LiDAR system providing adequate sensing for both long and short range? Does the automated cleaning system ensure ongoing reliability of our cameras? The behavioral layer evaluates how our autonomous vehicle is interacting with other road users. Is the autonomous system leaving an appropriate amount of room for other vehicles? Is it adequately yielding to cyclists, merging in an acceptable manner? Numerous papers presented by Waymo spotlight this behavioral perspective. The operational layer covers what happens when we deploy our Waymo One fleet, welcome passengers, and includes support for both our riders and vehicles. Are we able to adapt to the unique needs of our riders? What if they accidentally spill their ice cream in the backseat? In short, what happens when humans are humans? Together, the architectural, behavioral, and operational evaluation constitutes our layered look at safety. The Waymo safety determination also looks across time and encourages adaptation in the dynamic approach method of evaluation. From design and build, to small-scale deployment, to larger scale. At every step along the way, we gather information and feedback from multiple types of rigorous testing, and our core product and processes are updated. Simulation testing, closed course testing, and real-world testing are all part of the continual feedback loop, informing each other through ongoing efforts to improve our driver. This dynamic, continuous approach to updating, adapting, and improving speaks towards safety now and in the future. To ensure we and all autonomous driving systems are held to the same high standards, we've developed a way to evaluate the approach taken to determine safety. The Waymo Case Credibility Assessment. Like a ruler measures length or a scale measures weight, the Waymo Case Credibility Assessment is a set of guidelines that helps assess the validity of a safety determination consistently, evaluating safety arguments and evidence in both top-down and bottom-up manner. We use this approach in every city we introduce our fully autonomous driving technology. Imagine a world where mobility for millions of people could be free from the stresses of driving. This is the future Waymo is working towards, and the data to date indicates that the Waymo Driver is reducing traffic injuries and fatalities in the places where we operate. As we continue our path to a safer future of mobility, our approaches and framework will evolve. With the Waymo Safety Framework, we know we'll be looking at the safety of our fully autonomous operations in a layered, dynamic, and credible way. Safety drives us, so we can drive you.